Hello everybody, this is Dr. Ashwini from Partha Dental Care, Vijaya Bank Layout branch. This branch is located in Vijaya Bank Layout, Bileka Halli, right next to Nemo Opticals, opposite Andhra Bank. Really happy to see you all with another awareness video. Today, my awareness video is on implants. Whenever a patient loses tooth, that is a single tooth or a set of teeth, the teeth can be replaced by two ways. One is by removable way and the other one is by fixed way. In removable way, the patient can wear dentures, that is dentures in the form of dentures when only set some of the teeth are lost, it will be partial, and a denture when all the teeth are lost, it will be a complete denture. These dentures can be worn, can be taken out of the mouth, clean, and then it can again be placed inside the mouth. Now, in fixed means of replacing the teeth, there are two ways. One way is by using a dental bridge and the other way is by using an implant. So what is a dental bridge? Dental bridge is when one particular tooth is missing, two adjacent teeth are made use of for support, that is two teeth are trimmed in size and the teeth get replaced like this. And now implants is when a screw is placed inside the bone and the tooth gets fixed over the screw. That is basically dental implant has got two components. One is the screw component that goes inside the bone and the other is this crown or the cap that gets fixed over the bone, fixed over the screw like this, and that gets exposed to the mouth. Now, what are the advantages of wearing an implant, getting an implant fixed over other ways of replacing the teeth is that an implant is a permanent and it's a fixed one. So the patient doesn't have to face the inconvenience of taking it out of the mouth all the time, cleaning it and then putting it inside the mouth. It is fixed. And how is it more advantageous than dental bridges? That the, for replacing an implant, the adjacent tooth support is not required. Just one screw can be fixed inside the bone and over that the crown gets fixed. So thereby, because the adjacent tooth are not touched, there is no fear of adjacent tooth weakening over a long period of time. That is when the patient bites with the bridge inside the mouth, the force get distributed on all the three teeth. Whereas in implant, because the adjacent teeth are not touched, the adjacent teeth are the fear of the adjacent teeth getting weakened is not there. And one more thing is, aesthetically, this dental implant looks more superior than the bridge or a removable denture. It looks more natural than a removable denture. Some of the patients who are wearing a removable denture, whether it is a partial one or a complete one, will experience slippage while talking or while eating. That will cause an embarrassment in a lot of patients. In such cases, the patient will have a better experience with a dental implant. And when it comes to chewing efficiency, patient will be able to chew better when the patient is getting teeth replaced by dental implant than by using a removable partial denture or a complete denture or the bridge. So these are the advantages that a patient will have by using implants over bridge and a denture. I hope this awareness video is been helpful. So choose your treatment option wisely. Any given day, getting the tooth replaced by dental implant is going to be far more superior than a denture or by a bridge.